Hello everybody, today we are going to implement an animation that is played when the leader level ups. So what I plan to do today is to add something, at least a start of the work is when we have a leader, I can hire him for this wagon company, for example, Bublik. And I made it this way that when you level up, so remember that when you sell a resource, the leader gets the experience, and I made it up so this way that it will gain the next level immediately. So I hardcoded the experience, almost 1000 experience, and you see the sound is playing just like in previous screencast that we implemented, and you see that now the leader has one perk. Let me zoom in. We can select different perks, by the way, luxury, and now this category is unlocked here. But what I would like to do, I would like to, to show some text here that pay attention that something happened. And by the way, this leader level up is really an important event in the game. That's why it has its own sound. So let me do it. I really almost never remember the names of my widgets. How I named them. So I just go and pick something meaningful. I think this is it. Leader view, you see StreamBuilder, at the root of the widget tree, and we are listening to the leader changes. This is a value stream of leader events, leader changes events, and it's a size box with limited height, and it is a row. So everything is here. And what I would like to show, over this whole view something, maybe a salute, maybe some text. I think I can start with the text, it will be easier for me. Then with all of that custom painter, custom painter we will do in next videos, because I would like to get more experience with it, because that's a very important topic in Flutter. But so how do I approach it? To render something, some widget on top of the other, I need a stack. So the first element will be row. Let me scroll down, and the next one, let it be leveled up like this. Let's see how it works. Where it is now, it is over there, appeared. Come on, you see leveled up. Let me make it larger, so I use standard theme data, theme of context, text theme, headline 3, I think. Okay, it's big enough, and I need to position it. To position it inside the widget, I can use alignment. Align widget, alignment dot center. I think that's would be good. Let me add commas. Alignment. Come on. Now it is in the middle. And again, I'm using this. Leader leveled up. Now I need to show it only when the leader levels up. Level up. And I think I will use the data coming from this Flutter leader changes. So let me have another subscription here. Just to get started, wrap with stream builder. Object is leader changes. Stream will be leader changes. Widget leader changes. And we will filter only one event. Event equals leader changes dot level up. Good. So let's save it. So it is still showing, I think. Let's do cold restart. Restart the whole application. Let me change to English and hide this selected widget. My laptop is pretty hot again. I think this is Android emulator is killing it. Leader, hire him. We got event. We did not get event. I think snapshot, what is there? It just started. Has data? False. Mm-hmm. You see, so it started, but actually there was no event. Yes. Okay. Let's snapshot dot has data. If it has data, and the data will be always level up event. And if not, by the way, yeah. By the way, that's another common mistake. Is to what's wrong with this builder? Align snapshot. So what does it want? You see, it tells me that we cannot return. And if you are not null safe, yeah, you may not return from the builder a null, yeah, because it will crash your layout runtime. So let me just return container. I remember there was a big discussion which widget to use when you just need something empty, yeah, 0, 0 widget and so on. So sized box has to be more performant. Somebody even used render objects. I don't know why we need it. I use containers, yeah, because it works and it's understandable what's going on here. So okay, let me do it again. Yeah, has data. What was the data? Snapshot data is leader level up. We are filtering it here, so that's why I do not check it here. So it leveled up, but it does not go away. Yeah, you see. For this, I think what we need to do, we need an animation together with opacity. Yeah, so we will show a widget with a zero, with the full zero opacity, and after some duration, we will gradually increase the opacity, and the widget will be hidden. Okay, so let me call it disappear widget. No, let me just disappear. Yes, and now we need to create this widget. City, UI, components, all of the components, like absolutely disconnected from the game, are here. Disappear dart. It will be a stateful widget. Yeah. Now let me import. Jesus, how to do it? Forgot it. Oops. Come on. It wants to rename the widget. Okay, so we need final duration. Yeah, so for how long it should disappear. Final widget child. Yeah, what to render aside it, because this widget will be replaceable. It can be used in any place in my game. Yeah, and it immediately says that we need required duration. Required. I really like this. Non-nullable stuff, yeah, null safety. Child duration, I think that's all. What will we render? Opacity, yeah, there is such widget. Everything is a widget, remember. Opacity 1, I think it will be completely transparent, but let me check, I'm not sure about this. Widget child, okay. Let's go to leader view and import it now. Import it now. So what would happen? Disappear. It needs duration. Let it be seconds, four seconds. Okay. Okay. And so let me check now. Let's restart, because the widget was already there. No one rebuilt it. Okay, it's restarting. Switching to English. Let me hire the leader. Leader is hired. Let's let it level up. Okay, it is there. Yes, so that's good. And now we need, by the way, let's check what happens with opacity 0, yeah. What is going on here? Opacity must not be null, must be between 0 and 1. Visibility, bam 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 bam. I remember somewhere in the docs they say that widget is not very performant. Yeah, but okay, anyway, let's use it. So, and we will need an animation. So final animation controller. Yeah, because we need to animate this value from from 0 to 1. Animation controller, yeah. Late final it will be. We need now void init state. We need to initialize it. Let's controller equals animation controller. We sync this duration widget duration. That's why I could not announce it here. Yeah. And by the way, we need to remember to provide this single ticker provider. Yeah, don't forget to call super init state. Yeah, it had a warning for you. So, and we will auto start the, yeah, once it appears, controller.forward, where is it? Forward. You see the laptop is struggling to do something for me. Okay, so wrap is widget, animated builder, I think it's, I always forget its name. Animated builder, what does it want? Animation, what else? Animation, we have it, yeah, controller. Come on. Okay, what else does he want? I think it wants builder, of course, builder. Builder is context and widget. Yeah, context and widget, child. Child, we provide it, yeah. We will do it like this, return opacity, so we will use opacity here because we need to control its opacity. Controller value, yeah, and child will be child, so whatever child, like this. Then we have only to pass widget.child here, so widget child will be always used here, and we will only control opacity. And duration is set, forward, child, everything is good. Let's just be safe and tell. I think lower bound is 0, upper bound is 1. I think that are the defaults, but let me check it anyway. And I think here we have to do it like this. Yeah, 1 minus control 0, yeah. So the state was not yet created, let me refresh it. Boom, okay, restart it. Leader, Valko, let it be Valko, let me level up. And let's see how the builder will be building, yeah. Opacity. Yeah, you see it is calling each time, okay. So it disappeared, and let me enhance this leader to level up each 5 or 4 leaders .dart. So I have a setting, yeah, so level delta will be 5 experience, level up base 5 experience. Yeah, so let it be like this. And leaders view, I think somewhere here, okay. Experience. Okay, let it be like this. Okay, restart it. Come on. So let's go. Why did I restart? Because the leader was already an object and it had all of these values already there. They would be not overwritten. Okay, now I hire Harchenko. Food, let me sell it. Valuable perks 101. I'm sorry, I think I level up base, level delta. What is this? Get next level price. I think this is, yeah, no longer used. This is dead code, level delta. Somewhere in my code I have hard coded this 999. Yeah, you see when I create all of these leaders, let me have experience 0. Yeah, now I need to go back, regenerate the game, because the object were already populated with that experience, it would be not overwritten. Okay, let's see. Valko experience 4, this is just a UI value. Okay, so let me level up. Cool, you see it's disappearing. Nice. and even sounds are playing. And if I do it one more time, yeah, you know what's happening, why it does not appear the second time, because the widget was already built. It just rebuilds, animation was stopped at 1, yeah, 1 minus 1 will be 0, that's why it's empty. So what we need to do, let's try override, yes, void did update, let's try the subcycle, life cycles, this appear, old widget. Super did update, don't forget to call it. If old widget, so if they have different childs on duration, let's, yeah, that's the only thing we can do here. Okay, let's old widget childs is not equal to widget child, yes, then controller dot reset, so if the childs are different. So when we get the next, where is our, when we get the next level up, it will create a new widget. Yeah, here it will be a new instance. I hope it would not reuse the same one, so maybe Flutter would optimize it. We will get a new child, yeah, completely new instance. They would put not the same references. Oops, nice, as usual, it dropped, okay, good. And we would do controller reset and then controller forward. It does not, yeah, controller forward. Yeah, so let's try to do it. Let it run. So, and by the way, if you create animation controller, always dispose it. I don't do it because I would like to show you this issue, how it looks like in runtime. And Dart will show you, or Flutter will show you a nice error message in the console saying that, okay, that widget is dead, but somebody is pushing events to the controller. So you have a leak, you have an animation controller leak. That's very nice from the Flutter, that's why I like it. So it always helps developer instead of showing some cryptic errors. Okay, higher Harchenko this time. So let's zoom in. Let's see the level up. Okay, good. Let it disappear. Yeah, you see? Okay, if I just level up, yeah, the last time. Ah, you see it's showing and showing, huh? That's good. Nice bug again. Yeah, so this child stuff does not work. What we can do additionally, yeah, disappear key. Let's maybe use these keys. How do I use them? Value key, I think. Value key, yeah, value key. Key value. The value will be widget leader available perks. Yeah, or level, if the level really changed, yeah, so different keys disappear, so that's absolutely trash, yeah, because as I told you, it creates a new text widget, and it does not matter if we really got this event. Okay, it dropped again. Old widget key is not equal to widget key, so if you got a level up, it means that the level will be different, yeah, from 1 to 2, and we will play that animation. Okay, if we get the experience again but did not level up, like in my case. Ah, I think we are still leveling up. Okay, let's because the UI is locked to show only 3 levels. Max level 3. Cool. Where do I use it? Has reached max level. Yeah, you see, I'm showing something different. That's all. Max level. Add experience. Let's unhardcode it. Okay, so. Yeah, I think the IntelliJ is dead again. I have no idea what's happening. Let me restart it. This is a usual thing on Ubuntu, it seems, at least for me. Usual experience of a live screencast when nothing is prepared beforehand. Yeah, I'm showing as this, all of this struggling with the old laptop. Okay, let's go. Let me, yeah, SDK. It will not be built. Okay, let's, yes, of course, max level. Yeah. Yeah, come on, let me debug it again. It's indexing thumbs. Okay, it's failed. Okay, let's go. Okay, that's the last try in this screencast. If I hope it will be successful. Yeah, you see. So what we are using, we are sending a value to this. And if it is the same, it will be played only once, yeah, on the first render. If not, then not. Okay. So we need to play that animation only once. Yeah, so let's hire Harchenko. Okay, container is empty, good. Food, let me buy something. Okay, we have data, we have event leader changed, that's good. Okay, leveled up. If I do it again, yeah, let me assign some perk. Okay, yeah, you see it is playing again because it tries to the whole widget tree is rebuilt, so it rebuilds as well here. So let me do it. Okay, leveled up, good. And the last try, leveled up. Okay, now comes that issue. If I call it again, yeah, you see now it's not doing it. Yeah, oops. You see that it seems that help to with the help of these keys. Where is leader? So again, at the summary, what was the issue? This widget is rebuilding each time this guy gets experience. Yeah, and we were calling disappear widget. And disappear widget, what it did, it instantiated the controller the very first time the widget is added. And it was played. It was absolutely nice. But the next time we level up, it did not do anything because, you know, it animation already finished. Controller was at value 1. So we just called animation builder. Animation was completed. Yeah, so it is 1 minus 1. It would be 0. Yeah, that's why we could not see it. And what we had to do, we had to add didUpdate widget, yeah, and check. So yeah, we need to tell the difference if really something happened. And previously I tried to use the child for this, yeah, actually, and you see I could not add something like this, like final int level, because disappear is absolutely composable widget. Why do we have to, you know, if you need some buttons to disappear, what level would you assign to them? That makes no sense. But this key is a really nice feature in Flutter. We can tell the Flutter how to distinguish different renders of the widget. We can tell that it's a value key, the value is widget leader level. Yeah, if it's different, yeah, go ahead and do something with it. And doing ahead and something with it is called didUpdate widget. We do call superclass and compare keys. If they are different, we reset animation controller and play it. And don't forget, never forget to do this. It's really nasty bug. Sometimes you will not see it, but so always, if you have animation controller, you must, if you have stream animation controller and so on, you have to close them. So what we have to do, controller dot dispose. Yeah, in my, I think, first video in screencast, remember that I struggled how to close the value stream. Yeah, I was expecting from stream to remove the listener because I had a reference to the lambda function. But yeah, I just had to call stream close and that's all. Okay, but not in this case. So animation has disposed, everything will be disposed. Yeah, and by the way, if you forget to do this and some of these events, yeah, for example, animation is still playing and you kill this widget, animation is still alive. And you will see here a runtime error that you are running animation against the dead widget, that you have a leak, and they even tell you to dispose it like this. So I think that's all for this screencast. Thank you for attention again. Yeah, it was a good dry run. You saw that everything is not scripted. Sometimes I really struggle to do something. I have to restart IntelliJ, Android Studio, emulator crashes, and so on. So thank you for your attention and goodbye till next screencasts.